Always on guard duty. Always on guard duty.
That was easy. Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel Southern Pine. Today Fiona and I are doing our second night in the same location that you guys saw us in last time, but we are doing a very different setup. So today, instead of sleeping in the back seat of the truck, we are actually sleeping in an inflatable tent, and it's a self-inflating tent. So literally you roll it out, push a button, it inflates on its own. It was quite literally the easiest setup I've ever seen. So that leaves us a lot of extra time, so we thought we'd do a little bit of wood carving and then have an excellent dinner here beside the fire. We're all tucked into the tent for the night, but I wanted to give you guys a quick tour here and show you guys home for the night. So this is a surprisingly spacious tent. They say it's a three-person tent, and I actually kind of believe it. Though, I mean, to be fair, you got to really like each other if you're going to fit three grown American adults into this. It's about 70 degrees right now, so we aren't really too worried about trying to get my sleeping bag out. I've got my Zuba Leaves top quilt over there. And then if we do get cold, I've got my Appalachian Gear Company alpaca sweater right there. So with that, guys, we're gonna turn in. We're gonna watch a movie here, and we'll catch up with you guys first thing in the morning. Good night. All right, y'all. Well, that about does it for this episode. We have spent two amazing nights out here in the woods, and we haven't seen another two-legged soul this entire time. It's been absolutely wonderful. The first night, if you guys didn't catch that, I'll leave that in a link in the description below. Please check it out. It was a fun night sleeping in the back seat of the truck. Per usual, we're going to save you guys the teardown process. That tent is soaking wet. We're just going to ball it up, throw it in the bed of the truck, deal with it when we get home. Until we meet again under the old Southern Pine, stay safe. God bless. That's good. What do you think? Yeah. Somebody's still pretty sleepy this morning.